House is under attack, and Kane is dead! No! Welcome back! So, we gotta destroy the ASAP now, that came through the wall, like usual. So let's do this.
I'll disable its defensive system.
Hendrix, how about you help a little? Well, at least we know where the RPG is.
Stop! Do you hear that?
ASP, take cover!
No, it's fine. I'll disable its defensive system.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled. That ought to slow it down.
Come on!
Its defensive system is coming back online.
We need to take it down. Defenses down! Hit it with something big!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Its defense system is back online. Target its weak points. I think we got it. Looks like it's down for good.
Finally.
Taylor fucked up. He's compromised our comms. Now we don't know who's listening or talking. Even if they've hacked our comms, at least these fuckers ain't talking to each other. It looks like we still have the element of surprise.
For now.
Thank you.
Damn it!
Okay, now what?
Now we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
There's still a chance.
Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
For fuck's sake, are you kidding me? Damn it!
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
Come on.
Stay where you are, Hendrix. It's not over yet.
Oh, man. Kane, come on. Burn, bitch! Hi, Kane.
You got something to say, Hendrix?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
Yeah. Well, that was what happens, kind of. Well, on the bright side, at least we got to finish it. Right? What? Oh, nice. All right, level 10. Good, good. Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this mission, Vengeance, and I guess I'll see you in the next mission of Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Bye bye!